I'm Bofei.
I'm Juan.
I'm Dongxiao.
And today we're going to talk about Tesla Company and Tesla Company, formerly named Tesla Motor, a major American automaker, and also energy storage and solar panel manufacturer. And they are based in Palo Alto in California, 2003. And by Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarbinin, and all through the company right now, the CEO is Elon Musk. And the company is specialized in electric cars and also energy storage through the solar city, solar thinking, and also residential solar panels. And the right next one, I'll talk about the company Autos. As everyone knows, today Model S is really popular, but the first car they released is Roadster. Roadster is the first electric sport car in 2008. And the next one, Model S, is the electric luxury sedan. It's debuted in 2012, and it's built at Tesla factory in California. And the Model S has been the world's best selling plug-in electric car in 2 years, that is 2015 and 2016. And the Model S have different versions such as 70, 70D, and 75, 75D, 90, and P90D, and also have a limited version P100D. That means they have a different electric engine and also drive range. And for the Model X, is a crossover SUV debuted in 2012. Model S delivers starts September 2015, and also have different version numbers, same with the Model S. And the next vehicle will be released is Model 3, which was debuted in March 2016. It will be released in 2018. They delayed the date. For my recommended is not good. If you promise, then you delay. And then, but it's only cost $35,000 before any government tax. And the Model 3 is designed for the highest safety car rates in every category. And also, there have some competitors for company autos such as BMW and Toyota. But for my recommendation, in the future, when BMW have some official car, not like i3 or i8, they use gas also, but they have a plug-in electric car, maybe the customer are gonna lose, they're gonna choose BMW and Toyota more than Tesla. And the right next one, I'll talk about Tesla company current performance. The company did not mean sales really good and performed really good. The company, in especially in one of the major market destination is China. And the company registered a very low level of sales in Chinese market. Economic analysts such as Android phones assess the low fuel cost to behind the fall in sales in Chinese market. In 2016, the average price of fuel per gallon is $2.38, almost down by half of the average of 2014. Therefore, market electric car in China was challenged because of the low cost of the fuel. Also, they have like a short-term and long-term business challenge of the recent past. The Model X, for the Tesla Model X, they have 35,000 units, but they only have 33,000 units right now, and they can't finish by on time. That's the big challenge they're facing. Everybody knows there's a driver was killed by using Tesla's autopilot feature in the Florida highway. And on May 7, 2016, there's somebody killed by the technology for 40 years old Ohio resident drive Tesla Model S, killed by, have accident by Auto Club, and a safety relay train is not independent at this time for Tesla. Further examination is just an error. The very next one I'll pass to. I'm just talk about the SWOT.
I'm going to talk about the SWOT analysis of Tesla company. Some of their strengths are their unique position and fast sales growth. The unique position comes from the fact that they're one of the only companies that makes economic electric cars. Because there's budget electric cars, and there's high-priced luxury gas cars. Tesla combines the two to make high-priced luxury electric cars. There's no other company delving into that market right now. And their robust sales growth comes from the fact that their sales increased 27% in 2015 after jumping 59% in the prior year. Their sales are growing double digits each year, and that's crazy fast sales growth. Their opportunities come from the new launch of Model 3. This model is going to be priced much lower than their past models at 35%. It's cheaper than both Model S and Model X, and it's more of an economic price for the general public. Elon Musk has stated that you will not be able to buy a better car for $35,000. Some of their weaknesses are their high spending and high debt load. Since they're developing innovative new technologies for the electric car, these technologies cost a lot of money. So they have to take out high loans. They're currently $2.5 billion in debt, and they have $1.4 billion of cash on hand. So roughly 72% of their total capital is debt. And some of their threats are their high competition. They have competition from BMW and Audi for that lower cost luxury car. Some of our data collection came from the stock price, the cost of production, the market, the cost of electric vehicles, and financial position of Tesla as far as the production of electric cars is concerned.
Hi, so next I will be talking about something really important to a company, which is the key business process that determines success or fail for a company. So any successful company has a secret toward its success. The secret is a key business process that determines the success of the company, such as diversification and producing quality products. So Tesla is without doubt one of the leading firms in the production of electronic cars. So the first key business process of Tesla is they put in all resources in innovation, design, manufacturing, and R&D department. So, which is like Elon Musk said. So their company never put those money in advertising, in promotioning stuff. They use all money to create new models, new technologies for their customers every year. So the customer can taste the top technology all of the world. So it's like another way to build their customer loyalty and something else. Okay. Next page.
Okay.
The second key business process for Tesla's successful is that Tesla has been able to assemble a team that is perfect in every aspect of the firm's success. So which is like they have a very hardworking team with the leadership of the company's CEO, Mr. Musk. The company that are doing well in the global perspective are also doing well in their internal operations. Having a team that work towards the accomplishment of the organizational goals is one of the key to success. So Tesla's CEO is not only the company's director and manager, but also a highly qualified salesman and a consumer engineer. As a result, under Elon Musk, the Tesla company has a lot of genius and useful person. They know what they're gonna do, and they have really good ability to create value for their customers in each model of the car they design. And the third key business process for Tesla, which I think is the most important part of this company, is that Tesla is trying to make people think their environmental protector. Which the truth is, the Tesla company is trying to protect our environment. So it's like what is shown here. Environment protection is what Tesla user doing. It's what Tesla user, what Tesla company offer their user its value. So the Tesla company's car is using the electronic engineer oils, so they don't discharge any CO2 to the air. So nowadays, as we know, the Beijing is really bad about the air pollution right now, which is called PH2.5, which is very dangerous for the people's health in that city. So if we can drive more electronic cars like what Tesla offered to us, I think our environment will be better and better. And one thing I want to talk about is the fail for this company, and I'm trying to tell Tesla to avoid, is that don't changing their brand positioning. Because changing the brand positioning will lead to the fail of the company. Like what we see, the Tesla has a new car model, SUV called Model X. And they sell really bad on this car because the Model X, they built the Model X between the SUV and the sports car. So they're not doing the right category. Just like the video I saw before from a person who called Aris, he said the most important thing for a company is not a brand name, not a brand image, it's a category. So for example, like Volvo, they're doing the safety car for the company, but in the last year, they're trying to do a sports car and luxury car, and they got really bad on that category because people buy Volvo because they want to buy safety. They don't want to buy sports, they don't want to buy luxury from Volvo. It's same as Tesla. They need to focus on protect the environment, focusing on the new energy, electronic energy car, not to like something like the cool model car, not the sports car, something like that. And thank you very much for the listening all the way. For my our recommendation, we want Tesla to focusing on the protecting the earth. So like the company and the users of Tesla, they all think the earth is the most important thing for our lives and for our next generation's life. So thank you very much for listening.